Revelio. Leviosa. Incendio. Accio. Incendio. Revelio.
I'd like to practice with the training dummy.
Excellent idea. This time will be a bit more of a challenge. Ready?
Yeah, I know.
That'd be brilliant.
Wonderful. I'll set things up. Remember to cast all the spell combinations before the dummy lands again. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
Incendio. Leviosa.
Excellent form.
I didn't.
Here. Incendio.
Nicely done.
Accio. Incendio. Leviosa. Accio. Incendio.
That's it. Impressive wand work. I'd hate to face you in a duel.
Thanks, Lucan. You've been a great help.
Oh, stop. Don't make me blush. Seriously, well done. Training dummies will think twice before challenging you again. Even though you won the tournament already, I'm glad to see you haven't stopped training. Stay sharp, my friend.
Accio! Leviosa! Incendio!
Scrope? Who is Scrope?
Revelio. Leviosa. Accio. Revelio.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Accio.
Pumpkins? Ah, I think I know just the place.
Leviosa.
Down to the water's edge. This had better not be a trick.
Expelliarmus. Incendio! Accio! Levioso!
I should investigate.
Revelio. Revelio.
Thank you for coming all this way.
The name's Scrope. Scrope serves the headmaster. Been in the Black family for years. Apologies for the abundance of notes. Scrope wanted to be sure you weren't followed.
What's this all about? Your notes mentioned the book I found in the restricted section.
Scrope can tell you more in exchange for your help, but no one, especially the headmaster, can know.
Happy to help, especially if you can shed light on the book.
Scrope is grateful. Scrope's late mistress, Apollonia Black, may she rest in peace, was a student at Hogwarts over 50 years ago. Before she died, she spoke with passion of pages ripped from a book. Scrope suspects she took them to her private grotto. She was delirious at the end, poor thing. Mistook Belladonna for elderberries. Scrope tried to warn her.
I'm sorry to hear that. But how do you benefit if I find the pages?
Scrope believes that a treasured Black family ring is also in the grotto. Scrope wishes to give it to the headmaster. Apollonia forbade Scrope from entering the grotto long ago. Scrope continues to honor her wishes. Scrope would not dare ask a student for help. But when Scrope learned you were looking for those pages, Scrope thought you might also find the ring.
Tell me more about this treasured ring.
Oh, it's adorned with the Black family crest. The headmaster would be pleased with Scrope for returning it.
How did you know that I'd found a book and that it's missing pages?
Scrope and the other house elves are good at staying out of sight. Scrope hears and sees many things in the castle. Scrope knows how to keep secrets.
It seems this may help us both. I shall do it.
Scrope is relieved. Scrope hoped the young Slytherin would be willing to help. Take this toast to the grotto just down the coast and place it on the pedestal there. Good luck. Scrope will wait right here for you. Best of luck finding your pages and the ring.
Leviosa. Expelliarmus. Leviosa. Expelliarmus. Leviosa. Accio. Protego. Expelliarmus.
Why would I need a piece of toast? I suppose that's where it goes. A map. It doesn't appear to be connected to the missing pages. Best hang on to it for now.
Could it be? A visitor? Oh! Ah! Ooh! Ah! The name's Richard Jackdaw. I was a student, just like you, about a century ago. How in the world did you find this place?
A house elf named Scrope sent me. Said I might find a black family ring here.
Ah. Sorry to say, I sold the ring a long time ago. Poor Scrope. Still holds a candle for Apollonia, I reckon. Can't say I blame him. I stole all these treasures just to impress her. Alas, 'twas to no avail. I thought a secret map I pilfered from Peeves would pique her interest. But she simply rolled her eyes. What would I want with yellowed old pages torn from a book? Not my finest moment.
I'd like to have those pages, if you don't mind.
They're not here. I thought if Apollonia wasn't interested in the map on the pages, perhaps it would lead to something that would intrigue her. So, I followed the map to what I can only describe as an enchanted cave of some kind. And you see what happened next. Here's an idea. Why don't you meet me at the edge of the Forbidden Forest, and I'll show you where to find the pages.
I suppose if that's the only way for me to get those pages, I'll meet you at the forest.
I'm sure the pages are still tucked in my waistcoat. If you don't mind the sight of a, well, my decapitated skeleton, they're yours for the taking.
Where did you suggest we meet?
Near the Forbidden Forest. Easy enough to find from the castle. Look for a foreboding tangle of thick black trees.
I suppose if that's the only way for me to get the...
I'm sure the pages are... If you don't mind...
Huh. Hello, Scrope. Thanks to you, I was able to enter Apollonia's grotto. The toast was the key. I met a ghost there, Richard Jackdaw, who's agreed to lead me to the pages I've been looking for.
That boy was never good enough for Apollonia. Oh, what of the Black Family Ring?
I'm sorry to say that Jackdaw sold it long ago.
Sad news indeed. Scrope shall need to think of another way to impress the headmaster. Scrope takes some consolation in knowing that the young Slytherin found what they needed.
I did. Thank you again, Scrope. You're a credit to House Elves.
Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Levioso. Expelliarmus.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included. Necromancy is extremely complicated magic.
I suspect you're planning to enchant your inferiors to avoid flames as well.
If the necromancer dies, do the inferi die as well?
up at night.
You certainly seem non-
Revelio.
Activating a core.
Revelio.
Ugh. Hello? Someone there? You're not going to...
You'll have to fight a bit here.
Oh, no. Your eyes.
Stop messing around like a billywig.
Expelliarmus.
Reductor. You'll feel that tomorrow. If you lost that ball. Confringo.
Revelio. Your poaching days are over. Revelio.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. It took the cunning of a Slytherin to track down these pages.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the bird bath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks. A stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is rather unfortunately coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu.
Is that Latin?
Expelliarmus!
Revelio.
Nothing to do now but keep going.
Potato!
Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio.
Betting on the dragon fights was the best decision I've made yet.
The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word.
Leviosa. Leviosa. Accio. Leviosa.
Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags.
Revelio.
There it is. Just as Jackdaw described.
Incendio. Revelio. Incendio.
Intramuros.
Wanley, aren't you a little far from home?
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. But
shoving off us!
Incendio!
Those loyalists will report back to Ranrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. I wonder how big this place is.
Revelio. Revelio.
I can shoot the symbol, but it doesn't stay lit for long. I need to light all three before they time out on me. Impressive. That must be where all this leads. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here.
Revelio.
I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this.
Potato.
I'm not gonna touch those. If I could summon that platform to me, I could likely get on it. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Leviosa.
Accio.
Revelio.
My fault you're a deadly great spider.
Revelio.
Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere.
Revelio. Revelio.
Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this.
Revelio. Revelio.
It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. An untouched chest. Territor wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
Incendio!
That's all.
Oh.
Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
Incendio! Incendio! Leviosa! Incendio! Leviosa! Revelio!
Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this.
Here.
That's odd. I'd have... would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Revelio.
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
Revelio.
There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what the heavy bridge of Jackdaw.
Accio! Protego! Incendio! Accio! Incendio!
There's a victory that came none too soon. Whoa. Imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way.
Revelio.
Huh. chest. Pterodor wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. I need to look around for the symbol. Must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is, the map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is this? Beyond this room.
Accio. Incendio. Leviosa. I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the restricted section. Where am I? Oh no, the room's starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this?
I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of it. What is this place?
Revelio.
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention, and might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss, but first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
I found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book?
I've always said that travel...
Revelio.
Thank you.
I'm back at Hogwarts. I wonder when Professor Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with the book.
The banishing charm, useful for pushing objects or adversaries away. Complete the required tasks and meet me in my classroom.
Accio.